The heart rhythm you're seeing appear on the screen right now is sinus tachycardia. Now, sinus tachycardia is very common when we're working out, but it's also very common in your EMS patients